Katrina from Trina's Bag here. I've got another unboxing for you. They're sort of coming all the time at the moment. This one is from beautybay.com. I believe I had one of these last week. So I just need to get my scissors and do the dangerous work. Putting it in that end, that's for sure. Had a bit of an issue again with the delivery driver. I didn't say anything, she just came out with a load of excuses as to why I didn't get the parcel on Saturday and today's Monday. But anyway, I just said, right, okay, cheers. I didn't bring the subject up, she did. So she obviously had a guilty conscience. Right, lots of packaging, you can see. The little packing slip, which you see there. It's only one item, and again, why they have to put them in a box, I do not know. Doesn't look like there's anything in it. Oh, it's there. Right, there you go, that's all I had. Another small item. But the beauty of Beauty Bay is the postage and packaging is free, so doesn't matter, you don't have to think about, you know, spending a certain amount so that you get free carriage, or, you know, making the most if you have to pay carriage. And I think this was just over £10. It's I mean, I've heard varying comments about it, saying how small they were and only if you've got really small hands, but I can't actually see the problem, to be honest. I don't really think they're much smaller than the rest of my tweezers, but I wanted a decent, you know, a really good brand that I could rely on. And I might get another pair actually, now I've seen them and they're not as small as some people are making out. I have a pair for at home and a pair for travel. But I'm not sure where I'm going to keep these ones at the moment actually. Maybe I'll decide when I get the next pair and then decide which pair's going where. But yes, I'm really pleased with that. I think this colour was called lavender, I think. It's a very, you know, a lavender colour. Oh, excuse me. I think it's coming out okay on camera there. I've got a job to see at the moment because I'm using my iPhone and I've got a text message just popped up on the screen. So, excuse me if I just close that. And I can't because of where it is. Sorry about this. There you go. I mean, you could probably see anyway, but I couldn't see the screen because there was a text message. The beauties of using your phone as a camera, eh? Anyway, yeah, so there you go. That's what I got. I'll leave the link to the website down below. I'm not sure if they... I think they ship in Europe, even worldwide, but they're potentially a charge. But got no faults with the company themselves. It's just with the... the people that deliver the goods in this area. So that's not the company's fault, is it? But there you go. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up if you, not that there was a lot in it, but if you like these kind of videos, so I know to keep doing them. And I'll keep you up to date with anything else I get. And I shall see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.